Hey everybody, this is Rich Filio from Henderson, Nevada, doing another short YouTube video for an eBay listing. This is actually on the three Onkyo components you see in front of you there. The one on the right is the M5200 power amp. It's their Delta line, 150 watts per channel. And then the preamp is the P3160 with remote control. It's got CD, phono, tuner, VCR 1 and 2, tape 1, and it actually has a tape 2 monitor, which is kind of nice. If you want to add an equalizer, if you're running them with like Bose 901s, you can add the active equalizer to that preamp. It works out really, really well. The tuner is the TE4000. Really nice tuner. I think it's got like 20 presets. It does pull in stations very, very well. All the pieces are in very, very good condition. No noticeable big scratches or dents or anything like that. Tested, you know, all three units probably over the last week for 30, 40 hours, and everything works just the way it's supposed to. I'm going to zoom in on the preamp here. We're running just some tracks through my phone here. Just kind of give you an idea how things work. Let's see here. We'll come back a little bit. Okay. There we go. Okay. Like I say, it's running through CD input through my phone. Camera should be able to pick up the tone differences and whatnot. Everything right now is set to flat. Like I said, I'm running through the CD input through my phone. And those little Bose 201s back there, those are just for demonstration. They're not part of the deal. You got your balance, left, and right. Here you got your treble. Features. Okay, you can switch between your different inputs here. You got your tape 1, tape 2 monitor, turn the EQ or the tape 2 on and off. And then you can go to your tuner, your AM/FM tuner, and we'll turn that down.
There we go. 1980. And I was lucky enough to be touring around in Europe in
5 or 6 different
July
channels
that year, and realized
they're all, you know, on presets, all digital.
And that brings us to our next instant top 5 countdown.
Well, just works the way it's supposed to work. You've got a simulated stereo button here. If you wanted to have, that's kind of like an echo effect, I think, really. It gives it just a little bit more of a different tone, simulated stereo. You do have the front mounted audio video for VCR2, which is kind of nice. So if you wanted to hook up your phone or whatever device to the front, instead of having to go in the back all the time, you got front mounted controls right here. And like I say, it's all three pieces are in really, really good condition. The I'm going to grab the camera off the tripod real quick here, and we'll kind of zoom out a little bit. There we go. Say everything's in real good shape. There's your two sets of speaker hookups. There's your output from your amp. antenna hookup. There's the output from the preamp, or the tuner actually. There's all your inputs right there, nice and clean. And it's got three switched outlets, so you can hook pretty much three devices into this. And when you turn the preamp on, it turns everything else on, which is kind of a really nice feature. And let me go back on the tripod here real quick. These Onkyo Delta amps, they've been known for reliability for years. I've actually got the big brother to this setup upstairs. I've got the M504 and the P308. It's the one with the big green meters on the front. But let's change tracks here real quick. Oh, commercial, of course. Yeah, I gotta love Pandora and their commercials, I swear. Anyway, that gives you an idea, basically. You know, it works exactly like it's supposed to work. You'll see in the 12 pictures that you get with eBay's listings, pardon me, I was able to print out the owner's manual and service manual for the tuner. I was able to print out the service manual for the amp and the preamp, and also the spec sheets, you know, like the harmonic distortion and dimensions and how much it weighs and all that kind of stuff. You're going to get all that too. So like I said, it'll be on eBay in a couple of days. And it's a really nice trio. You could add an EQ, phonograph, cassette deck, you know, whatever you got, because it's got plenty of input capabilities, you know, on it. And I tell you, it's it's got a ton of power. I actually ran these with my Bose 901 Series 6 through the EQ, and I gave it pretty much everything it had, and it just, it was so loud. It was unbelievable. But there you go. And like I say, I appreciate you looking. If you have any questions, you know, get a hold of me through eBay Messenger. And good luck at the auction. Hope you're having a great day. And y'all take care. Bye.